The team is currently having non-residential training at Lugogo Boxing Gym. Apart from Idris Mochibi, the other six boxers all participated in the Commonwealth Games in Birmingham.
Since I missed the other chances, because I had qualified, it was due to the government lack of enough facilities, because they never gave us enough tickets to go to Commonwealth. So I think today I'm to perform my best. I've been in action, I've been in the gym, because I also have been performing well in this Champions League. So I think everything will be good. With the belief I have in me, and all other people who are believing in me, I think I'm to put a great performance in that.
They include Isaac Zebra Senyange Jr. in the light welterweight category, Jonah Chobe in the featherweight division, Owen Chibira in the welterweight class, and Yusuf Nkobeza in the middleweight category. Bronze medalist Teddy Nachimoli in the light flyweight class, team captain Joshua Chukamhewa in the light welterweight, complete Uganda Bombers traveling Rosetto, Mozambique.
The experience in Birmingham was good because I had two tough fights from the world's toughest, the Australian guy and the Northern Iran guy, though the Canadian guy was also a good guy, but I couldn't pass through him. So he's the one who won the medal and I came back as a quarterfinalist. But in preparation again for the African Confederation Boxing Championships in Maputo, I'm ready and willingly going to make all my best with my teammates so that we make it up and qualify for the World Boxing Championships.
The last time the Bombers featured in the Africa Boxing Confederation Championship in 2017, Uganda won a gold medal from Muzamil Kakande and two silver medals from Godfrey Kaketo and David Ayet.